Seawater is extracted in a maritime zone where the extraordinarily high water purity stimulates intense biological activities. The rare plankton bloom vortex is located in Golfo de Vizcaya, situated in the Atlantic Ocean. The seawater is extracted from a depth of 30 meters. The extracted seawater is then stored in a container and transported by a special truck with controlled temperature. The ideal temperature during the transportation is 4 degrees Celsius. When the product arrives at the laboratory, it is stored in a cold room prior to being processed. The preparation process is extremely rigorous in order to avoid factors that could affect any of active components within the seawater. Before production begins, a microbiological analysis is performed in the laboratory to ensure the safety of the seawater. A clinical analysis on various microbiological parameters is performed. Analysis of parameters such as endotoxins, heavy metals and radioactivity are also performed during the lab test. The seawater is isotonized through a completely natural method by mixing it with spring water instead of the desiccation process. The process of transforming the seawater into an isotonic is part of René Quintan's original protocol that is designed to conserve all the active properties and components in the seawater. During the production, the seawater is subjected to a cold microfiltration process in a globally patented process that adheres to FDA food supplement and GMP guidelines in an ISO Class 5 clean room. The seawater is then sterilized using a double inline cold microfiltration process in order to preserve all its properties. Although the normal standardized microfiltration process uses only one filter, an additional precaution is taken to use two filters to ensure the quality and safety of the seawater for consumption. The pore size of the filter is 0.22 microns. The sterilized product is then placed into glass ampoules for optimal conservation. Each Kington ampoule contains 10 milliliters of an isotonic solution. Every Kington ampoule contains 78 elements in the Mendeleev's periodic table. These highly bioavailable elements include organic matter such as vitamins and amino acids. The ampoules are then sealed using an ampoule sealing burner that directs the flame only at the tip of the ampoules. This helps to preserve the natural characteristics of the organic matter and other components inside the ampoules. This is vital as the organic matter that provides the therapeutic benefits and high efficacy in Kington may be changed by thermodynamic forces. Heat-induced activation can produce free radicals and reduce the properties of the seawater. Seawater exposed to heat can also generate hydroxyl radicals and other redox-active compounds. The final product is then packaged to protect the integrity of the glass vials and the active components of Kington. After production, Kington is then shipped and distributed worldwide.